new slam dunk sponsor, Andrews and Wirtz Law Office in Plymouth, Wisconsin. I'm here with attorney Richard Wirtz. We're glad you are a part of the program again this year. We want to just learn more about you. So tell us about the law office.
Again, my name is Richard Wirtz, and I own and run Andrews and Wirtz Law Office. I was born and raised here. I live here with my wife and two children. We've been here since I got back from law school.
Wow. And so your niche over the years is that connection, that personal connection with people.
Yeah, I feel that we've developed a good connection with the community and with our clients. As I said before, I'm considered unorthodox in the sense that I try to get to know people. I smile a lot. And I don't know, I just feel it's important to get to know people.
And that ideal customer that best would connect with you and what their needs are?
I would like to think it would be a generational client, somebody that's willing to work with us on their estate planning, their real estate, and most areas of practice we do here. And that also gives us the opportunity then to reach their family and again, consider it's a generational setup.
And so why did you choose to sponsor the basketball program with us?
Well, I chose to sponsor it because I was born and raised here. So I go out of my way to try and support the local community and sports as much as I can, especially the children.
Awesome. And the development with sports has been a key for you as well.
Yeah. So I played sports, not professionally or anything, but at Plymouth High School, I played football and saw a lot of my friends play sports. And so for me, even though I was not a basketball player, I still think it's important to try and reach out as much as I can.
Well, thank you so much, Attorney Richard Wirtz.